Rocking is a great activity to go through to help give you some quality movement in your ankles, your hips, your shoulders, your wrist, and it's going to make you feel really good. How do we do this? Get into a six-point stance, so hands are under the shoulders, knees are under the hips, toes are dug in, chest is proud, eyes are slightly forward. I'm going to rock back as far as I can keep the position, rock forward as far as I can keep my arms long, and just continue. Go at a pace that works for you. We usually like a little bit slower pace on this one to start out.
Whoa!